my entry for the 2020 virtual Concourse de Le Mans. It's my 86 Cadillac Cimarron manual 5-speed. One worst of show at Amelia Island this year. 167,000 miles on it. I think they ordered this car. There's only four of them made in this color with the manual transmission that year, I believe, I was told. And it, they ordered it this way because they pulled it behind a motorhome. Still has the tow hook attachments for the tow bar. And it has the auxiliary tail lights on the back. And on the inside is very plush and comfortable. Very nice interior for the year. In the age of the car. And there's the unicorn part of this car, the manual transmission. And I love it. I'll never steal it.